Number 81. What is the highest frequency that can be sent straight upward and be returned to Earth? Kanina napag-usapan natin yung critical angle. Yun yung highest angle that when we beam it upward can still return back to Earth. But now this is the highest frequency that when we send it straight upward and can be returned to Earth, anong tawag natin doon? That is the critical frequency. And take note, yung MUF uses the critical frequency. Tama? That is FC over cosine of theta. Since gumagamit tayo ng critical frequency, binabawasan natin yan ng 15%. Kaya gumagamit tayo ng OWF, which is 0.85 of MUF, just to make sure na babalik pa yung signal mo because MUF uses the critical frequency, which is very high. Okay? Pero yung mataas na frequency na pag binim mo upward ay babalik pa rin, ang tawag mo doon critical frequency. So the answer for number 81, letter C, critical frequency. 82, a Hertz antenna is a blank antenna. Yan. Ano raw yung Hertz antenna? Ideal? No. That is not ideal. That's not an isotropic antenna. Okay. It's not rhombic. Rhombic is non-resonant. Ang sagot dito ay resonant. Hertz antenna is a resonant antenna. Pakitandaan po yan, ha? 83. A coupling loss due to angular deviation from the optimum alignment of source to the fiber optic cable. Anong tawag natin doon sa coupling loss due to angular deviation? Angular deviation niya, di ba? Pag lateral kasi, ito yung source mo halimbawa na fiber, ito yung iko-couple mo at hindi sila nagtugma. No? Ang tawag mo dyan, lateral misalignment. Kapag ito naman yung fiber mo, tapos yung kabilang fiber ito, aligned naman sila pero may awang. No? May pagitan. Ito, may pagitan. Anong tawag mo dyan? Tawag mo dyan, gap misalignment. Yung angular misalignment is ganito. Yan. Tapos ito yung kabila. Yun. Ayan. Oh, may angle. Oh. Kita yung angle. Ang galing. Oh. Yan. May angle. Ang tawag mo dyan, angular misalignment. Ako, ha? So ano? Sagot. The answer is letter C. Angular misalignment. Next, number 84, a match condition. SWR is what? The value of SWR, take note, is from 1 to infinity. Infinity meaning ito na yung hindi pinakamagandang condition. Mismatch talaga to kung mismatch. Pagka reflection coefficient naman, that is from 0 to 1. Okay, but we are asked of SWR. So, ang sagot dito ay 1. Okay, that is the match condition for SWR. Number 84, B. Number 85, what is the lowest layer of the ionosphere? Napakadali na nito. No? The highest is F2. Below F2 is F1. Below F1 is E. Below E, of course, is D, letter D. Number 85, letter D. Question number 86. The signal heard on the telephone line which indicates that the called subscriber sets is in use. Ano daw yung maririnig natin na tone? Aling tone maririnig mo dyan? Pagka in use yung called, yung tinatawagan na subscriber set. We call this the busy tone, of course. Okay, so the answer is letter C. Okay, may iba't iba pang mga tones na maririnig tayo. Ito pa yung mga iba-ibang tones. Okay, isa-isahin natin yan. Dial tone, of course, familiar tayo dyan. That's 350 Hz plus 440. Continuous yan. Okay, dial pulses, open and close switch lang yan eh, no? nagkikreate lang siya ng pulse, 39 milliseconds on, 61 milliseconds off. Okay? We have the station BC, 480 Hz plus 620 Hz. Ang on ay 0.5, ang off is also 0.5. Equipment BC naman, that is 480 plus 620, the same lang. Pero yung on is 0.2, off is 0.3. For the ringing, that is 20 Hz, 90 volts RMS, 2 seconds and 4 seconds. Yan yung naririnig mo pagka nagri-ring yung telepono mo. Okay? Pero yung naririnig mo sa telepono mo na nagri-ring yung kabilang side, ang tawag mo doon ay ring back. Okay? Kaya halimbawa, may tinatawagan ka, tapos narinig mo, uy, nagri-ring na, yan na, nagri-ring na, sagot na yan. Yun, ang tawag mo doon, ring back yun. 440 Hz and 480 Hz. On for 2 seconds, off for 4 seconds. Those are the tones and signals that may be given sa board exams natin. Okay? Kaya pakitandaan nyo po yan. But for number 86, the answer is letter C, the BC tone. Okay? Next, number 87. Indicate the false statement. The SWR on a transmission line is infinity. The line is terminated in a and blank. Okay, kailan daw infinite ang SWR? Alin ang false? Pagka short circuit ba yung load mo, yung termination mo, short circuit, infinity ba yon yung SWR? Yes. Pagka open circuit ba, infinity rin? Yes. So these two are true. Pag pure reactance, infinity rin ba? Of course. So ang tamang sagot ay letter D, complex impedance. Ibig sabihin ng complex impedance kasi, meron siyang, usually nire-represent lang yan as a box. Okay? Pagkatapos, eto na yung impedance mo. Meron itong R plus JX. Ibig sabihin, it's not purely reactive. Meron din siyang resistive component. So therefore, mataas lang yung SWR but not really infinity. Kailan lang siya infinity? Kapag short-circuited, pag open-circuited, and pag pure reactance. Pero kapag complex impedance, mataas lang but not infinity. So the answer for 87, letter D. Alright. Next question, 88. Diversity offers blank protection to a single radio channel. Ano ba ibig sabihin ng diversity? Diversity, you have two or more means para yung tinatransmit mo makarating sa receiver. We have several examples like frequency diversity, space diversity, receiver diversity, you have polarization diversity, you have quadrature diversity, etc. Pero anong in-offer niya? Ilang percent? That is 100% protection to a single radio channel. Okay, number 88. Letter C. Number 89. How many bits are there to represent 8 combinations? Madali na lang ito, no? N equals log of 8 base 2. So, ilan yan? That is equal to 3. Okay, so the answer is letter A, 3. Okay, and for number 89. Next number, number 90. For a parallel resonance circuit, a quarter wavelength stub must be blank at the ends. Nako, ito na naman yung parallel resonance, yung quarter wavelength na yan, no? Naalala nyo pa to? Yan, no? Diba? Para raw maging parallel resonant, yung quarter wavelength stub mo. Dalawa lang naman yan eh. Anim yan actually, pero tinutukoy niya kasi parallel resonant. Isa shorted, yung isa open. Correct? Pag shorted daw, ano siya? Pag shorted, Ayan. Parallel. Okay. Pag open, ano siya? Series resonant. Okay? So, pagka quarter wavelength, ito yan eh. Quarter wavelength ang haba niyan. Na? Pagka quarter wavelength at shorted, sabi niya, shorted parallel resonant yan. Ito yan. Okay? Ito. Nakuha. Yung iba pa, pagka less than quarter wavelength, shorted, ano nga siya ulit? Inductor. Okay? Pagka less than quarter open, ano siya? Kapasitor. Pagka more than quarter at shorted, kapasitor. And more than quarter and then open, ano siya? Inductor. Okay? Baka yung iba kasi itanong din sa inyo, no? At least alam na natin ngayon. Okay? So, for question number 90, letter B, shorted at the ends to become parallel resonant circuit. Okay? Okay. Next number. Number